Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to cut watermelon and how to make watermelon juice. Now I am going to cut this watermelon into two pieces by cutting here. Surprise! We have got yellow watermelon. Always we used to buy red watermelon. This time we thought to buy this yellow watermelon. Now I am going to keep this aside. I am going to cut this into half. Now I am going to cut this into slices.
Here I am cutting only yellow part of this watermelon. If you would like to cut watermelon rind also, you can cut.
Slices are ready. Now I am going to cut this. Now you can see watermelon pieces are ready. Now you have seen how I cut yellow watermelon. Like that, I cut red watermelon as well. Here I have made smaller pieces of yellow watermelon. Similarly, I have cut red watermelon also into smaller pieces. Let's see how to prepare yellow watermelon juice. Take a blending jar, add yellow watermelon pieces. This yellow watermelon is sweet, so I am going to add 1 teaspoon of sugar, pinch of salt. Close the lid and blend it for few seconds or until it becomes smooth. Yellow watermelon juice is ready. Now we have to save this. Now I am going to serve the juice. Now let's prepare the red watermelon juice. Take a blending jar, add red watermelon pieces, add sugar. Depending on sweetness of watermelon, you can adjust the sugar quantity. Add salt to taste. Close the lid and blend it for few seconds. Watermelon juice is ready. Now we have to sieve this. Now I am going to serve it. If you would like to add some ice cubes, you can add to watermelon juice. Two different varieties of watermelon juice are ready to enjoy. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.